Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Monsoon reaches Ahmedabad, soon to reach Delhi. After entering the Gujarat state in India on Sunday, the monsoon rains touched Ahmedabad on Monday, that is June 15th. As the city witnessed cloudy skies and light rain, monsoon has rapidly advanced to cover more than half of Gujarat on Monday. Parts of southern Gujarat districts like Valsad received heavy rains of up to 80 millimeters during the last 24 hours till Tuesday morning. Typically, monsoon arrives over Gujarat by the third week of June. Earlier this year, the Indian Meteorological Department revised the normal dates of onset and withdrawal of monsoon across India based on the average dates of southwest monsoon arrival between 1961 to 2019. As per the new dates, the normal monsoon arrival date for Gujarat has been revised from June 11 to June 18, 1 week later than old normal. However, the arrival this year was on June 14 at the southern tip of Gujarat. Moreover, the normal onset date of monsoon over Ahmedabad has also been revised from June 14 to June 26, 12 days later than old normal. However, the arrival of monsoon on Sunday, that is June 15, was much closer to the earlier date than the new normal. So far this year, the progress of monsoon has been faster than usual after the timely onset over Kerala on June 1st. Southern Gujarat districts are on an orange alert throughout this week as the monsoon remains active over the region. The Indian Meteorological Department forecast suggests light thunderstorm and lightning accompanied by surface wind less than 40 kilometers per hour. Orange alert signifies to be prepared for adverse weather impacts. Monsoon is a season which is loved by everyone. But what causes a monsoon? So today in our studio, we have with us our weather expert, Ms. Bhumi Vohra, who will be answering this question. I welcome Ms. Bhumi Vohra on behalf of It's Tomorrow News channel.
Thank you, It's Tomorrow News, for inviting me over. So, the word monsoon, derived from the Arabic word mawsim, which means season, arises due to a difference in temperatures between a landmass and the adjacent ocean, according to the National Weather Service. The sun warms the land and ocean differently, according to the southwest climate change, causing the winds to play tug of war, eventually switching directions between the cooler, moister air from over the ocean. The winds reverse again at the end of the monsoon season. In particular areas, life significantly depends on the monsoon rain. A weak monsoon's rainy season may cause crop failures, drought, and hardship for humans and wildlife. On the other hand, heavy monsoon rains have caused enormous floods which have killed many people. Thank you, and over to Ms. Nevnani.
I thank our weather expert, Ms. Bhumi Vohra, who shared this information with us. Indian capital city New Delhi and its neighbouring states in northwest India appear set to witness the arrival of monsoon in a week's time from now. In the meantime, however, wet weather is also on the cards over the national capital between June 19 to 21st. According to the head of the India Meteorological Department's Regional Met Center in New Delhi, monsoon is expected to reach Delhi by June 22nd or 23rd, 2 to 3 days ahead of its usual date of June 27th. Normally, monsoon arrives over the capital city by the end of June. This speeding up is likely to be caused by a cyclonic circulation located over West Bengal and the neighborhood. The system is expected to move towards southwest Uttar Pradesh by June 19 or 20 and in the process facilitate the further advancement of monsoon in West Uttar Pradesh, parts of Uttarakhand, northeast Rajasthan and eastern Haryana between June 22 to 24. Overall predictions indicate that the 2020 monsoon will be wetter than normal for Delhi. The IMD has forecast total precipitation of 107% of the long period average over northwest India from June to September this year. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.